Once she crossed me, bro, did her vagina smell? You bitch, I bet you paid to eat her out as well. Calling me little boy, what the fuck's up with that? Bro, we're both the same height, you're just more fat. And you're roasting Ethan for being the fat one in the group. You have a personal trainer, yet your tippy's still true. And my diss track got more views than Creature, and I didn't even need a Rice Gum feature. Plus on Earthquake, he had a better verse than you. Your rap career's finished,
and you know it's true.
You're just a meme, you're a joke artist. You've had chlamydia more times than you've charted. And you and your brother have fucked the same chick. I bet you've got your sloppy seconds all over your dick. I'm the one who's posh, you must be mistaken. Your parents paid for you to go through private education. How are you making gun fingers with a straight face? You had to wear a suit to school, you fucking disgrace. And you're saying I do drugs, you hypocrite. Did you forget about Ibiza when you snorted all that shit? I'm talking bump after bump after bump after bump. Motherfucker, you had a blocked nose for a month. Does your girlfriend know that you cheated on your ex? Or does she have no idea that she might be next? So speaking of JJ's ex, this is an unreleased tune that he wrote about her.
That stupid boy you love and hate. Always had our issues, but then after we would fornicate. Remember back when all your friends would hate me, but I didn't care. No one understands.
If you're having girl problems, I feel bad for your son. I'm loving my life, banging JJ's mom.
Banging JJ's mom. Banging JJ's mom.
Did you know JJ wanks onto his mattress? Doesn't clean it, sleeps on it, bro, that's stress. And wanna know something else completely grim? Shauna once gave him a handjob and he came on his own chin. Has anyone bought his EP? Who did? Your music is shit, you're so deluded. Your own label doesn't rate you, and that's the truth. They're all creasing when you step inside the booth. You're a laughingstock, bro, not even being funny. They only gas you up because you're making a money. Deleting your old videos, are you dumb? Stop being so ashamed of where you came from. The old KSI was what made us all fans. This evolved KSI is a fucking waste, man.
I love cocaine!